Three big dogs, the Chow, Rottweiler, and the Saint Bernard. Okay. A Rottweiler is a hardy and very intelligent breed. Before the mid-19th century, Rottweilers worked for butchers, herding livestock as well as pulling carts to the market. Now, Rottweilers are known as guide dogs for the blind, guard or police dogs, and are also used in search and rescue activities. But some are simply pets at home. The Saint Bernard. A Saint Bernard is obviously a very large breed of a dog. But if you want a calm and, I guess, playful dog at home, a Saint Bernard is perfect. Breaking news, the next part is about the Chow. Chow Chow, or simply Chow, is a breed of dog that was first developed in Mongolia about 4,000 years ago and was later introduced into China, where it was referred to as Songshi Quan, which literally means puffy lion dog. The Chow is a sturdily built dog that is square in profile with a broad skull. The breed has a very dense double coat that is either smooth or rough. The fur is particularly thick around the neck, giving the distinctive ruff or mane appearance. The coat may be one of the five colors, including red, black, blue, cinnamon or fawn, and cream. Their eyes should be deep set and almond in shape. Chows are distinguished by their unusual blue, black, or purple tongue and very straight hind legs, resulting in a rather stilted gait. The bluish color extends to the Chow's lips, which is the only dog breed with a distinctive bluish appearance in its lips and oral cavity. One other distinctive feature is their curly tail. It has thick hair and lace curled on its back. Their nose should be black. The blue-black or purple tongue gene appears to be dominant, as almost all mixed breeds that come from a Chow retain the tongue color. This is not to say, however, that every mixed breed with spots of purple on the tongue is descended from Chows, as purple spots on the tongue can be found on a multitude of pure breed dogs. A Chow is a very timid dog and is good to have around the house, but is not as playful as other dogs. What's good about them is that they are very, very, very fluffy. Goodbye and good night. I would like to thank YouTube and Wikipedia. No copyright infringement intended, for educational purposes only. Done on April 28, 2010 by initials MGO. Dude.